This mushroom is a milk cap mushroom. There are many different types of milk cap mushrooms. Some of them are edible, others are poisonous, and some just don't taste very good. But what's unique about milk caps is what's inside them. If you break a milk cap mushroom, it will exude a white latex that looks a bit like milk. Of course, it isn't real milk, but it still looks like it, and that's pretty cool that a mushroom could make something that looks like milk.